गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, माई सेल्फ सब्दे एम, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग फ्रॉम विश्वेश्वरिया पॉलिटेक्निक कॉलेज अलमाला। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी न्यूमेरिकल ऑन फ्रिक्शन चैप्टर। सो लेट्स गो थ्रू द न्यूमेरिकल। ए ब्लॉक वेइंग 1000 न्यूटन रेस्टिंग ऑन ए हॉरिजॉन्टल प्लेन रिक्वायर्स ए पुल ऑफ 400 न्यूटन टू स्टार्ट इट्स मोशन। So we have given, weight is given, that is 1000 newton resting on horizontal plane requires a pull off, that is applied force is given, that is 400 newton to start its motion. When applied at an angle of, that is angle is given, that is 30 degree with horizontal. We have to find coefficient of friction mu is equal to how much along with normal reaction, that is R is equal to how much force of friction, that is F is equal to how much, and resultant reaction S is equal to how much. So this is the given data that we have given in the question. For calculating this unknown value, we have to first of all draw a diagram. So let's go through it. We have given in the question, that is one horizontal plane. So draw a one horizontal plane. So this is the horizontal plane. This is the horizontal plane. So weight is given, that is 1000 newton. Weight is always acts in downward direction, that is 1000 newton. So we have the condition, that is opposite to the weight there is always a normal reaction, that is R, normal reaction R. So we have given, that is applied force is given, that is 400 newton, and it is given angle of inclination, that is 30 degree with horizontal. So opposite to the force, there is always a frictional force, that is F is equal to mu into R. So this is the diagram we have drawn by using the question. So this is the 400 newton applied force, which is inclined at an angle of 30 degree, resolve it into two component, that is X component and Y component. That is X component we know 400 cos of 30 degree and 400 sin of 30 degree. So we have resolved 400 into two component, that is 400 into cos of 30 and 400 sin of 30. So applying limiting equilibrium, applying limiting equilibrium condition, we know that is summation of f of y is equal to 0 and summation of f of x is equal to 0. So these are the two condition we have to apply. So first of all, apply summation of f of y is equal to 0. So which are the vertical forces? That is 1000 newton R and 400 sin of 30. So R plus 400 sin of 30 minus 1000 is equal to 0, that is R and 4000 sin of 30 is going in upward direction. So we have taken it in positive direction, 1000 is in downward direction, so it is taken as negative direction. So R is equal to 1000 minus 400 sin of 30 degree. So is equal to, after calculating this, we are getting R is equal to 800 newton. So equation, so R we have calculated, that is 800 newton. So after, so resolve all the forces, that is summation of f of x is equal to 0. So this is the horizontal force and this is the horizontal force. Therefore 400 cos of 30, that is minus f, is equal to 0. Therefore f is equal to 400 cos of 30 degree. So we know f is equal to mu into r is equal to 400 cos of 30 degree. So we have calculated, that is r value, r is, that is given 800 newton. Therefore mu into 800 is equal to 400 cos of 30. So after calculating this, we are getting mu is equal to 0.433. So this is the coefficient of friction we have calculated. So we have to calculate next, that is frictional force. We know f is equal to mu into r. Mu we have calculated, that is 0.433, into r we have calculated, that is 800 newton. So after calculating this, we are getting f is equal to 346.41 newton. So this is the f that we have calculated. Next is, we have to calculate, that is resultant reactions, where s is resultant reaction. Therefore we know s is equal to under root of f square plus r square. Therefore s is equal to f, we have calculated, that is 346.41 square plus r, that is 800 square. So after calculating this, we are getting s is equal to 871.78 newton. So these are the values we have calculated. That is, first of all we have calculated, that is r 800 newton, that is coefficient of friction 0.433, and resultant reaction is 871.78 newton. So this is the numerical which is asked in the exam for summer 2018. So students, go through it, and if you have any problem, contact me. Thank you.